So one of the main misconceptions is that pharmacists are just pill pushers. All they do is, you know, they sell you medicines and supplements. But as a profession, pharmacy is actually very diverse. So there are a lot of very interesting things that pharmacists do as drug experts. And it can range from, you know, doing research on new drugs all the way to optimizing the drug regimen for a very specific patient. So yeah, I think it's a lot more interesting than what the public think. I would say it can be broken down into three main areas. Obviously, the one the public is most familiar with is community pharmacy. That's the part where you deal with patients directly. But you can also work in the hospital, and there are a lot of interesting roles within the hospital itself. And lastly, the one that probably a lot of people are not aware of is how diverse the pharmaceutical industry can be. Pharmacists can be involved in the production of medicines, also often the managers of the whole pharmacy. So that's the business aspect. Halers University offers a lot of complementary study options. So this is where you study things beyond just pharmacy. So our students can do these electives from any of these different schools, any of these different programs. We have really good ties with the pharmaceutical industry. So this is where it translates to internship opportunities for our students in the big multinational pharmaceutical companies. They can also just spend one semester doing their electives in any of Taylor's partner universities across the world. That, I think, gives students a really unique experience. So we have articulation options where students can transfer to universities in Australia, New Zealand or the USA, and then obviously go on and graduate and practice in these countries. And I think this experience gives the student a lot of exposure. I think obviously as a pharmacist, being a professional degree, there's a lot of technical knowledge that needs to be learned by the students. So we do focus a lot on that. In that sense, how we prepare students is that we put a little less focus on written exams, and we have a lot of workshops, hands-on practicals, so that when they go out and work, you know, they have the necessary skill set. For a student, it's not just about the studies, but they also need to explore and find their purpose in their careers and what impact do they want to make in the community when they start working. It makes them a more well-rounded individual.